5711 Tiffany. The limited edition, 170 pieces. They say 170 pieces, but that's always a blatant lie. This watch was introduced to celebrate the 170th anniversary of the partnership between Tiffany & Co. and Patek Philippe. Only the biggest superstars in the world own this watch. Last month, this 5711 Tiffany was sold $3.2 million. That's bizarre. But the significance of the Nautilus and the significance of Tiffany, that makes this watch extremely desirable.